So I was about 5 years old, and back then it was steam, so no comments about my age. I visited 9 different countries around the region, shooting 16,000 pictures. I shot 16,000 pictures, I had 2 Canon 30Ds, and I shot 16,000 pictures, because I double-tagged everything. I work on the principle that if you can go somewhere, it's a privilege. It is not your right to travel in this world. Some of us, I meet people that have never been outside of Singapore before. But it's a privilege to go somewhere. So I always shoot as much as I can when I'm there. And my job was further compounded that I was racing against the clock. I was little or no sleep for days on end. I had to find out on the day what was happening, because this is a game show. So the organizer, the producer, will not tell me till the morning of the day where the competitors are. And that's all for security. Because if you tell a cameraman, mate, I'll see you on top of Suntec City in an hour's time, the competitors are very, very smart people. They can hear that, they know where the next leg is going to be. So it's all super secure. And this makes it very hard for me, because I don't know what's coming up until the day. So I also have to shoot sponsors' events, the moments of high drama, and anything else that happens. So as covering this event is very much like doing a Canon photo marathon every day for 21 days, and there's no rest, and it doesn't stop at night time. So let's look at some images that I shot last year. I can't show you this year's images because the show hasn't screened yet. I know who won too. Right, where are we? Where were they? Down.
Is you in a Mac?
Mm-hmm. This is a Mac. I've just moved over to a PC. View slideshow. So what I've done is I've broken them up into different things, themes of what was on the show. You all watched the show, you know who won it. Birds and Fun, this is playing in the whole thing about it is to always come up, every destination I had to come up with a scenic picture, one that they could use as a highlight to say this is what country they're in. So it doesn't matter whether it's raining, or it's cold, or it's wet, I still have to come up with a wonderful scenic picture. And when you're chasing people around the world, it's actually quite hard. Because sometimes it's -2 degrees there, especially in that place, and other times it's 45 degrees in the deserts of Dubai. So it's all part of the fun that I had to go out there and come up with different pictures. So just imagine that if you have to set yourself an assignment every day for a month, every day you had to come up with 10 pictures, 10 uniquely different pictures. Half of them had to be of people, half of them had to be of moments of drama, and half the rest had to be based around scenics. And I'm not a landscape photographer, I'm a newspaper photographer by trade. So having to look for lines and curves and